Adrian Verrett is in police custody following a stabbing in College Station. Stabbing occurred in the 2300 block of Longmire Drive yesterday. The 52-year-old Verrett is being charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Police say this is an isolated event and there's no danger to the public. It's also a developing story. We'll bring you more information as it becomes available.